why not conduct this in a transparent and neighborly fashion? It's not a complicated issue. I mean, you know, everyone gets that the stables are probably, you know, could be worth, you know, millions of dollars at this point.
Do you think the animal rights activists have been used in this? This is a real estate deal payback for
entirely. That's right. In fact, my belief is that once the issue of that valuable real estate is resolved, this issue will melt away like, you know, like the winter snow. You know, what I really find outrageous is their knee-jerk, you know, direction that they go in is to start this phony campaign. You know, and I find it particularly despicable that they've enlisted these animal cruelty groups to do that, because, you know, it's just it's the height of hypocrisy.
And what's your reason for being here today?
Actually, I'm in the real estate business.